Hey guys, today instead of a new vlog video or a new trading plan, I decided to make a quick update of my weekly plan that I posted in Monday, which was about natural gas. As you can see from the graph, here I'm just going to show you quickly the plan that I've actually posted on TradingView on Monday. The development is actually, let's be honest, completely wrong. The price, I was expecting it to hold somewhere around this rectangle and then to continue dropping to some of the targets, but it didn't happen like this. The price continues rising after this break here. It breaks even the channel that they've drawn, and after this it breaks even the area which I marked where the range was. Then, however, as we can see, after this break here, the price dropped and it's still into this range. So now I'm just going to update about this plan because I'm still monitoring it. I'm just going to switch here. Here I just wanted to show you that the price on a daily time frame is still here on this area that I'm going to mark for you now, which is giving me the idea that probably this plan could fulfill. It was just with a wrong entry point. So that's now on the higher time frame. I'm still monitoring it. The idea here is that if the price breaks this area and continues dropping under this level here, I'm going to mark it for you just a second. The idea here is that in my opinion, under this level, the price will start dropping rapidly, and probably we are going to be able to examine a wave on the short side like this one. So basically here I was planning to see if there is a certain break and even a chart formation, because as I told you during August, I'm very defensive. I'm going to enter again into short position because I wasn't able to open one on my previous plan, and I'm going to try to hold it until this area here. But of course, during the drop, I'm going to monitoring the development of the trade very, very closely, because if I see a sign that the selling pressure is exhausted, I would close the trade immediately, because I don't want to lose any of the unrealized profit. So yeah, that's why the area that I'm going to mark for you now is somewhere where I'm going to see to collect my profit. Just a second, I'm going to change the color because this is taking profit area. Here around these levels, as soon as I see that the price is into this rectangle, I'm going to close almost immediately the whatever profit I've managed to realize. And I'll see if there is another opportunity to continue this downtrend, or maybe to see if the price made consolidation. I might even go on for the long side, but the time will show this. Basically, that was what I wanted to share with you today. I'm still monitoring this trade, and there is still opportunity on the short side in my opinion here. We just have to be more patient and to see if our expectations are confirmed, just to take advantage from the opportunity on the right moment, and we're still able to realize a good profit from it. But the time will show what's going to happen exactly. I hope you like this video, and I hope that we are going to be able to extract money from this trade. Hopefully next week the development will continue. I've already mentioned that I will be on my vacation, but I'm still going to monitor if I have some open positions and I can still post signals in our Telegram channel. But we'll see how this is going to develop, and we'll see what's going to be the opportunity. Thank you very much for your attention. If you want to see more of these videos, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel. And of course, if you want to see all of our other materials, you can check it in our Facebook trade. And as I already mentioned, the live signals that we are posting, they are available on our Telegram channel and our Twitter profile as well. So you can check it out. Thank you very much for your attention again. Good luck to everyone with this trade, and see you tomorrow on the recap. Bye bye.